In this magical realm, there lived an evil king. I don't remember what his name is. I'm kind of high. But there was this guy. Yeah. He's really weird. And I think he's gay. But there's these other three guys. And one day they got bored. And then they made this movie. It's the second movie from director Michael Otis. Joseph. Joseph for our Hispanic friends. And by the way, this is our country. There's the second man. His name is Kyle. You know, Kyle's crazy. Look at him. He looks like a old pimp woman. But we all know that a long time ago, women were superior to men. But I am Master Tobar. I am superior to God. Thank you. Let the movie begin. Cinema magic.
Here we have the evil one, King Vladimir, and his many personalities. He is quite evil. Very evil. Look in his eyes. It's awful. Which one is the real one? There he is! The king!
What?
Yo again! It's Master Tobar again! You've seen the king! Now it's time to meet his evil henchman!
This king had a henchman. He was an evil sorcerer! Sorcerer Pretty! And Sorcerer Pretty did not fight alone. He had his own henchman. Net Face, with the power of the doggy slippers.
Woof, woof, bitch. Oh, Master Tobar again. You met the evil henchman and the other guy no one really cares about. But in these times, there was one who would seek to overthrow King Vladimir. Shut up. You heard me. And his name was...
Bucketface.
During these times, King Vladimir would torture the townsfolk. Look.
Viva la manatee!
Oh, hey! Didn't see you there! This is getting interesting! The king's in trouble! The hero has come! He's called for his servant! What will happen?
Again?
Sorcerer Pretty! Sorcerer Pretty!
Can't move!
Sorcerer Pretty has lost the battle. Thank all the inspiration for this film.
What did you just say?
What? The director. Day 3 of movie number 2. Let's finish this crap.
Thanks, Sorcerer Pretty. I will kill Bucket Face.
And so King Vladimir searched the lands to avenge his fallen comrades, including the one that he killed himself.
Home-style yeast bread. Hey!
They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty.
See me lean, I'm tense, so it ain't easy to be seen. When you see me ride by, they can see the gleam. And I shine on the deck in the TV screen. Ride with a new chick, she like hold up. Next to the PlayStation controller, it's a full clip in my send a jacker into a coma. Girl, you ain't on crazy like crazy bone. Just tryna bone, ain't tryna have no babies. Ride clean as hell, so I pull in ladies. Laws on patrolling, you know they hate me. The music turn all the way up into the maximum. I got speakers. Try to jack for some, but we packing something and what we have for
we have
locked up in the maximum security cell, I'm gripping old. Music loud and I'm tipping slow. Twin steady twisting like hit this dough. Right behind and it's in his throat. Windows down, gotta stop pollution. City changed, like who is that producing? Just to plan skills when we out and cruising. Got warrants in every city except Houston, but I still ain't losing.
They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty.
What am I gonna do? You don't know. You don't know, King Vladimir. It's on!
Da 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 boom chip boom chip boom chip. Da 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 da. Do the robot!
That's it, King Vladimir. We'll settle this.
This part, but I can see with this part more.
You got served.
With a dance contest!
It's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip a card like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give a fuck if that's your birthday. You'll find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Look, mommy, I got the X, so get into taking drugs. I'm into having sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug, get into getting rough. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Look, mommy, I got the X, so get into taking drugs.